this wrestling thing.
So read it. What comes in there?
It says 15 wrestling figures, 3 wrestling figure lockers, 2 wrestling card packs, 1 bench, 1 chair. Let's open it. Down, so you kind of need scissors. Sorry about that. That was my dog. It's this.
It's the Ultimate Warrior. Cool, I'll keep that one. And that looks like it's a Ric Flair.
This is two.
I think that's Y2J.
And then we have, it's like a little puddle.
Cool. Alright, keep going.
And then we have this. Oh, that was the one that I already opened. Now we have this.
Brett the Hitman Hart. You want to maybe save one for Grayson? Okay.
And then we have this one.
I don't know who that is.
And there's this guy, he has long hair.
That's Shawn Michaels.
You can make the puzzle together, that's what it is. And then we have this one. And then
we have another Shawn Michaels.
And we have these two.
Again.
Mm-hmm. I guess we can all give them to my brother Enzo. And next we have another one of these. It's like, if you kind of get worried if you get the same one again. So, but you should, because you probably won't. got a different one this time. And it actually put his tattoos on it.
Can't tell. Oh, that's Randy Orton. Ooh, Macho Man. Here, give me those.
And here. Okay. And then we have this one.
Those are the lockers. So you got. Okay.
And then we have the wrestling cards.
Cool. Here, let me do that. Don't do that. Don't do that.
What I'm gonna do real quick is open it up real quick and show you the extras. And now we have this one.
Okay, cool.
And that's all we have for today. I hope you liked it, and subscribe. Give it a big thumbs up. Bye.